Flower structure variations, or types of flowers. First, unisexual, imperfect. A unisexual flower has either staminate or pistillate structures. Second, bisexual, perfect. A bisexual flower has staminate and pistillate structures. Third, monoecious. An individual plant with separate, unisexual, staminate and pistillate flowers is termed monoecious. Fourth, dioecious. The term, dioecious, is used when a species has separate staminate flowered plants and pistillate flowered plants. Fifth, poly. Gamo, monoecious. An individual plant with bisexual flowers plus staminate or pistillate unisexual flowers is polygamo monoecious. Poly means many. Sixth, complete. A complete flower has staminate and pistillate structures plus sepals and petals. Seventh, incomplete. An incomplete flower lacks one or more floral parts, as the incomplete flower lacks petals. Eighth, ovary positions. First, superior. The superior ovary of the pistil is above the site of attachment of other floral parts, stamens, sepals, petals. Second, inferior. The inferior ovary is below the site of attachment of other floral parts. Third, half inferior, or half superior. These are flowers that show varying degrees of ovary position from partially superior to partially inferior. Ninth, placentation. It includes, first, axile. By fusion of two or more carpels, the ovules are attached to the placenta at the central axis. It is termed as axile placentation. Second, free central. Fused carpels have lost their inner walls, and the placenta is located in the center. It is termed as free central placentation. Examples are members of the family Caryophyllaceae and family Solanaceae. Third, basal. The placenta is located at the base of the ovary. Therefore, it is termed as basal placentation. Fourth, parietal. The placenta is located on the inner walls of carpels, which do not extend into the center of the ovary. It is called parietal placentation.